Ladies and gentlemen, we are about to go live from Glendale, Arizona. And we got a big show for you tonight. And we're going to start off extreme. As we see Clark Dione and Rex Sabin continue their feud and possibly end it here tonight in a bloody Extreme Rules match. Alrighty, without further ado, we are ready. Let's get the show going. It's time for action. That's right, ladies and gentlemen, it is time for action. Why it's doing that. Oh, good lord. Alright, we are starting off extreme as we see Clark Dione take on Dark Hero Rex Sabin in an Extreme Rules match. This has been a pretty hot feud between these two young men. Let's take it to the ring. Let the action begin. Mm-hmm.
life's a juxtaposition. What I got and what I'm missing. What I want and what I'm wishing.
The following contest is an extreme rules match. Making his way to the ring from the nearest nightclub, weighing in at 173 pounds, the ladies' man, Clark Diane.
All right, Clark Diane's ready. Serve the Dark Hero another beating. We saw them on Mayhem in the back, beating the crap out of each other. With Clark getting the upper hand, we gotta wonder if the ladies' man will continue that beatdown here tonight.
From the other side of darkness, weighing in at 245 pounds, Rex Sabin.
All right, Rex Sabin. 2-1 loss record. 2 wins, 1 loss. Of course, the fight in the backstage area does not count for your records because it is not sanctioned. So luckily, he keeps that 2-1. He's hoping to make it 3-1 here tonight. But we gotta believe momentum is on the ladies' man's side. We'll see if Rex can overcome that here this evening. Start things off right away. No chain wrestling at all. Just a nice snap suplex by Rex Sabin. Oh, he came to play with that knee shot straight to the jaw. Clarkdale wisely rolls out of the way. Yeah, quick hit. Oh, but Rex is right back. Knee to the gut. Oh. Almost a Famaster there. 1, 2. No, already a 2 count. That knee must have really rocked him. And now with the stump puller submission, wrenching up on that leg, but Clark Dione rolls through. Ladies man hoping to get some momentum. Oh, double knees to the face that time. And a nice leg drop. The Dark Hero is all over Clark right now. Clark with a kick to the gut, the ladies man. Oh, big clothesline, sending Rex out of the ring. Now on the outside, anything can go. There are no countouts. Oh, another brutal knee shot. Clark with the reversal, pounding away, misses that shot, oh, but keeps going. Jumping a little early there and paying for it. Oh, as we see this nice combo, those martial arts skills of Sabin coming into play here. Now with a suplex. The fans getting their money's worth here. Another snap suplex. Those educated feet. This almost unanswered attack by the Dark Hero. Oh, wait a minute. Here we go with some kicks of his own, shots to the legs there. Oh, and an elbow to the head that would make Dusty Rhodes proud. There you go, stump puller submission on the outside. He's wearing him down. He knows he cannot get the submission victory out here. Saban just a hiccup quicker. Kick to the gut. What does he have planned? Lifts him up and a big time suplex. Backstabber. He has woken up Clark Dione here. Oh, spinning forearm shot. And he is going ham. Look at that, some kicks of his own. Is he stealing this? Oh, stealing the offense from Rex Saban here. Oh, Saban's got him up. What does he have planned here? Oh, good Lord. And touched him. Oh, that was nasty. Straight into the ring post. Now back into the ring. Taking a minute to catch his breath, stretch out a little bit. Oh, he's looking to finish. Oh, wait a minute. No. Clark Dione reverses out of the finish here. Beautiful Hurricane Rana. As the ladies get thrills and chills when they see him hit that, that could be it. One, two, no, he kicks out. Hoping to get that victory there with a surprise lady thriller. A little dab for the crowd. Oh, here we go. Forearm to face, another one. Ducks under. Oh, big time spine buster. And the ladies man is on a roll now. I was driving the knee into the jaw of Rex here. Into the corner. Oh boy, sends him into the other one. Rex looking to hop out of the way, but no, gets caught. Oh boy, the ladies man. Going to finish it again. Oh, and a spinning lariat into the pin. This has got to be it. One, two. Oh, and still Saban holds on. And a little dance for the ladies here. I don't wonder if that was wise. Driving another elbow to the heart. Into the pin. One, two, and he kicks out yet again. The Dark Hero is not looking to get finished here by Clark, but he might not have a choice if he doesn't get back into this thing. Pin again. One, two. Wants to finish the thing. One, two, three, and there it is. Another elbow drop. And these men had a choice to use weapons. And instead they used the outside, as we saw Rex toss him effortlessly into that corner pose. But Clark Dione's persistence with those pins finally paid off. Unfortunately for Rex Saban, he's going to have to go back to the drawing board after this loss. All right. And I'm not sure if I've introduced myself, but I am, of course, your favorite commentator, Richie Richards. And up next, we have Sarah Myers with Mr. Myers in her corner versus Jade Suzuki. Some ladies action. Let's take it to the ring. Stage on Mayhem. And now we have Sarah Myers and a very happy looking Mr. Myers by her side. Awaits Jade Suzuki. She is rocking a 2-7 record.
From Kyoto, Japan, Jade Suzuki.
And she'll be hoping to make that better here tonight, but she is gonna have a tall order in front of her. Jade Suzuki sitting at 4-2. And she definitely knows how to get the job done in that ring. Sarah Myers has got to bring every bit of psychoness she has in her, because Jade Suzuki is an accomplished martial artist, and she will catch you lacking and send you packing. Here's the bell, and here we go. Kick to the gut starts up, smashes her in the back. Harsh fist there. Oh, kick to the face. Sarah Myers is immediately setting the pace with this quick offense. Oh, Jade Suzuki sneaks behind her. Oh my goodness, and there's a double arm suplex there. A dragon suplex, I believe that is called. And now into the dragon sleeper. Already going for the submission. Oh, Sarah Myers, knee to the face. Couple of those breaks her out. Jade Suzuki whips her into the corner. Oh, and smashes her booty straight into the face. We are now in the corner, and she is looking for an alley. Oh, and there it is. Regaining control here. Or I should say gaining control. We're in the beginning of the match. Double knees to the back. Sarah Myers risely rolls out. She wants to take this fight to the outside. Now picks her up on her shoulders. Oh no, reversal to an elevated DDT, but Sarah Myers sits right up. No selling that maneuver. Jade now on the top there. Sorry, I lost my train of thought for a moment, taunting to the crowd, and is paying for it. Myers with a big-time sidewalk slam. Into the pin. One, no, not even. Oh boy, and we're seeing a neck wrench here. Made famous by the ladies' man, Clark Dione, who would like me to remind you that he is the only superstar in VWF history to score a pin with that maneuver. Oh, rolls through with the schoolboy into a super kick. That did not look fun at all. Into the pin. Ref, get down there. One, two. Two count only. Has Sarah Myers now. Whoa! Drop toll into the submission here. Can Sarah Myers hold on? Oh, she's got the arm. Oh, elbow to the face. Breaks her out. But Shane continues on the attack. She is a disciplined, no-nonsense wrestler. Has her against the ropes now, kicking out the legs. Now a knee to the back. Oh my goodness, she is looking to finish. Is Sarah ready for it? Went for that palm strike, but Sarah was ready for it. Oh, now with a little combo here. Showing those educated feet. Really just taking her to school with those shots. Oh, into the corner now. This could be Sarah Myers' opportunity. Boom, into the snake. Sarah Myers now in control after that snake eyes and suplex. Back suplex, you gotta wonder what her next plan is. She's watching Jade Suzuki try to get back to her feet. Oh, here we go, has the arm. Oh no, Jade Suzuki with the form of the face. But Myers was ready for showing off with a little tribute to The Undertaker. That stomp to the face couldn't have been pleasant at all. Now sending Jade into the corner. Kick to the gut. Knee to the face. Now looking for the pin here. One, two, no, sorry. Just a one count. Has the arm. Oh boy, we going a little old school here. I believe we are, lady. There it is. I believe she should have pinned after that, but no, she goes right into the neck wrench. And a very happy Mr. Myers on the outside, loving what he sees. Oh boy, Sarah Myers. She might be looking for that sit-out tombstone. She has her up. And there it is. That could be it. Into the pin. One, two. Oh my goodness, Jade Suzuki kicks out. Sarah Myers could taste the victory. But it was pulled away with that kick out. Whoa. Harsh Irish whip into the corner. And now working on the arm. Stomping on the limbs. Oh, no, going into the pin. One, two, and a kick out yet again. Ooh, big knee to the back. Now back in a neck wrench. Really twerking on it here. Twerking on it. Oh, but Jade is working her way out of that hold. Here we go, heads her up to a Falcon Arrow. Now a little neck wrench of her own. Oh boy, and she might be looking for that palm strike. Nope, gets slapped away. Into the reverse STO. Into the pin, and this could be it. One, two, three, there we go. Sarah Myers, huge victory. Happy to see her back on her winning ways. She needed that one for sure. And what's going on here? It looks like somebody wants a piece of Sarah Myers. She's taunting at no one. Is she feeding into her delusions? Or is she seeing something that we're not seeing? There was no one there, Sarah. Sarah, there was no one there. I don't know what or who it was Sarah was seeing, but there was no one there. Sarah was definitely seeing something we were not. All right, well, let's carry it on. And see what's up next. All right, VWF MMA Championship. Jeff Collins gets his chance to be the one to get it done against the X-Factor, Tyler James. This is a big deal for Jeff Collins. 3 wins, 7 losses. But as you know, with the MMA title, it's just pretty much picked at random who is going to get the opportunity at that title. And Tyler James, who I would argue is our greatest mixed martial arts champion, is ready and willing to take on all comers. Jeff Collins is looking to get his name back in the limelight. But he's got to go through Tyler James here tonight. And that, I would love to see him accomplish. But I got to believe he is certainly the underdog in this fight. And he is looking great in that matching tap-out shirt. Which, if you wear the tap-out gear, you get a little extra pay in your pocket. And that's certainly something Jeff Collins took advantage of tonight. And as he should. And boy, is he looking good. Ready to show the X Factor how tough he can get in that ring. Remember, this is won by MMA rules, tap out or knockout. Cage around the ring, no one gets in or out, and the ref will make the decision of when to stop the mat. The one Jeff Collins awaits the arrival of our mixed martial arts champion, the X Factor, Tyler James. And he is looking to make it a 10th win here tonight. 10-4. This man was handpicked by the Million Dollar Man and brought to VWF. And his investment has certainly paid off. Tyler James has silenced all the doubters and looks to continue that here tonight. But will Jeff Collins beat the one to spoil his championship reign? We're about to find out, ladies and gentlemen. Let's lower that cage, ring the bell, and get this match going. Now, after this match, I gotta get somebody to refill my sparkling water with vodka.
Introducing the challenger from Seattle, Washington, weighing in at 224 pounds, the one, Jeff Collins.
And Jeff Collins looking like he spent a pretty penny on that gear here tonight.
Introducing the champion from Manchester, New Hampshire, weighing in at 180 pounds, he is the Mixed Martial Arts Champion, the X Factor, Tyler James.
And the champ looking great holding that belt. Now, a couple things I do want to point out. While we do use mixed martial arts rules, there are no weight class limits. And you can utilize the cage to your advantage, whether it's diving off of it, slamming your opponent into it, it doesn't matter. All we want to see is a knockout or a tap out. And that is exactly what we will see here tonight. All right, the cage is down, the bell is rung, here we go. All right, that was my daughter. She wanted to get a little microphone time. Right off the bat, look at that. A reverse STO, I should say a flatliner, really, by Jeff Collins. Sending him into the corner, big clothesline. Now has Tyler James. And sending him straight into the cage.
Bye. Bye, everybody. Daddy talking. Bye.
All right, now an alley-oop from the champ. Had a big kick to the face. Now just stomping away. Tyler James sends him in the corner, clothesline. And now with a leg DDT. working on possibly a tap out. Sends him in the corner. Oh, but nobody home. Jeff Collins has him against the ropes, pounding away. Otis kicking away. Crowd pounding along. Jeff Collins doing his thing there. Another kick to the gut. Now looking to send him into the cage again. Jeff Collins looking like $1 million right now against the man that was handpicked by the $1 million man. Oh, sends him into the cage with an uppercut. Oh, monkey flip by the champ. Now has the arm. Are we looking for a tequila sunrise? Oh, nope. Has the other arm now. Wrenching back on it. But Collins rolls through. Oh, a knife edge chop. And a swinging neck breaker. Little stomp to the face. Beautifully done, German suplex. He might be the one to spoil the championship reign here tonight. Double axe handle to the back. And again, ref, I hope you're paying attention. You might need to stop this thing. Colin tosses him over with a suplex, showing his strength. Looking to toss him into the cage again, but Tyler James, the X Factor, fighting his way out. Oh, and a DDT. And now trying to get the crowd behind him. He needs all the support he can get at this point. Into the corner we go. Collins with the back elbow. Oh no, leg gets caught. Into a power bomb. Nice work by the X Factor. He's got the arm now. Into a single leg monkey flip. Now a dragon screw takedown by Collins. But James right back. Oh, but Collins right back. A single leg dropkick. He's telling James to come on, get up, buddy, let's go. I don't know what the ref should have called it. He's looking like he's seeing stars, but he's pulling himself up now. Collins has him grabbed here. And another tossing suplex. Oh, but Tyler James reverses. The X Factor now. Oh, T-bone suplex. Has the legs, but Collins is ready for that. Oh, a bicycle kick. Takes Tyler down again. Oh, and he's got him wrapped up in the triangle hold. Is he gonna tap here? Is he gonna tap? This could be it for James and his run as champ. No, he does not. Collins, I'm the one, baby! Yes, you are. He's got the legs here. Oh, and a stomp to the gut. Kick to the gut here, and now lifts him up. No! Reversal! I'm not sure if he's going for pile driver or what, but into the corner now. Drop kick. And now laying it in with that knee to the face. Going back to that single leg monkey flip. Momentum is now back on the side of the champion. suplex. I believe that's what we're calling it, yes? Oh! Len Collins get a little bit prone around the ring for that kick deep into the breadbasket of the one. But the one is firing right back. What a contest between these two. And he's got him. Figure four leg lock. Will the champ tap here? Oh no, he reverses the pressure. Both men feeling the effects. Oh, and he hit him with a knockout for him, but wait a minute. The ref is not calling it. James thinks he's won, but no, he's got to continue. The million-dollar forearm, the million-dollar shot. But Collins did not get knocked out by it. How many people have we seen him put away with that maneuver? Oh my gosh, and he is making him pay for not knocking him out. Stomping away on that hand. And now pounding away. Oh, jawbreaker by the champ. And a big time clothesline. Collins now sends him into the corner. And now choking him out. And there's nothing anybody can do about it. It's all legal in the cage. Double exhale to the back. Oh, and now drops his face and kneeling on the head there. Sends it back into Tyler James's corner. And now he's sending the one into the cage. Oh, but the one with an arm drag of his own. Tyler James trying to pull himself up, but the one's not giving him that opportunity. Into the corner now. Was he a pin here? Oh, takes out the knee. Oh my gosh. I'm surprised the ref didn't call it off that one. And now right back to the figure four. Will he tap here? Will the X Factor tap out? No, he reverses the pressure. Oh, and sends him into the cage again. These two men are really utilizing their environments. Little tangle there, and the one shoves him off and gets caught with a spine buster. Right back into the cage yet again. What is Tyler James have planned next? A leg drop to the arm. Knife edge chop. Here we go. Some forearms to the back off the ropes. Oh, and the one is busted open. We have blood, ladies and gentlemen. One. Oh, forearm to the face. And Tyler James coming right back. Armbringer takes a dive. Oh! And a jumping neck breaker out of nowhere. The one sweeps out the leg. Jeff Collins is back up. And now trying to rip that cut open further. Oh, I'm sorry. Collins is the one with the cut. He's trying to bust open Tyler James here. And possibly trying to break that hand. Oh, Tyler James kicks him off. Where it leads, no one will know. Oh, he's got him trio. Whoa. Is he doing what I think he's doing? We saw him do this last week. He's going coast to coast. He's Van Terminating his ass. That's the plan. Here we go. And there it is. The ref, though. The ref is saying he is not knocked out. Jeff Collins has a head made of steel. Back and forth. Here we go, Collins now off the ropes. Has him up on the shoulders. And now sends him into the cage yet again. How did that not knock him out? I don't know. Stop to the chest. Now a stop to the face. And now it is a submission chin lock applied. Will he tap here? Collins now, oh, nice suplex, climbing up, but you know you can't escape to win, with the elbow drop to the chest. I can't believe he withstood that coast to coast. Oh, the champ fighting back, kick to the gut, single leg drop kick. Ref is really letting this one go. Collins now has him on the ropes. Oh no, Tyler James fighting back. Sends him face first into the cage. Now stomping on his head. He said he's had enough. But Collins hasn't had enough of dishing out pain to Tyler James. Going right back to try and injure in that hand. You can't do a whole lot with a broken hand in this sport. Oh, now back to smashing his head into the mat. Chin lock, wrenching back real hard on that. Well, Tyler James managed to work his way out or submit here. Oh, and he gets it out of there. Knife edge chop. He's got him on the shoulders. Oh, drops him. Neck across the knee. And now unprotected shots. He's gonna ref him again. This is gonna be it. He's gonna tap here, ladies and gentlemen. I have a feeling. And he does. My God, we have a new MMA champion. That is the one, Jeff Collins. He survived the coast to coast. Triangle choke, taps him out. He survived the $1 million knockout. These men gave it them all. And we have a new champion here tonight.
Here is your winner and new
blood, sweat, and tears
martial arts champion, the one, Jeff Collins.
Top that epic match, but these two men are certainly going to try. Murdoch versus David Plantagenet up next. I gotta go grab another drink. I'll be right back. Champions Owen Brody in his corner. David Plantagenet.
And his opponent from Manchester, New Hampshire, weighing in at 245 pounds, David Plantagenet.
Hoping to score a win here against Murdoch. I wonder, Owen Brody, oh bro, I highly doubt he's just gonna chill in that corner. Here we go. Oh, Murdoch effortlessly tosses him to start things off here. We have not seen any chain wrestling here tonight. And I do love myself some chain wrestling. But these two big men, I'm not really surprised, I guess. Into the corner. Now Murdoch just trying to smash him. Oh, meet in the middle. Both these men about the same weight class. Weight, size, everything. Oh, what do we have planned here? Oh, Chop kicks him out of the ring! He smashes his arm into the stairs! Oh, and Brody's gotta be careful. He can't get involved here. Or he will get his partner, his friend in the syndicate disqualified. Slaps the hand away. Oh, and once again. Into the pin here. I don't think it. What? Yeah, not even a one count. The Enforcer Murdoch, what are you thinking? There's no pin to be had there. Oh, now looking to slingshot him off. As Brody looks on with a big smile on his face. He squashes him in the corner. Now smashing his knee into the mat. Now going to Pound Town on the face of David Plangenet. Into the corner. Squashes him yet again. Now in the corner yet again, moves him around. Oh, he's got the face. What is he planning here? Oh, rake in the eyes. David Plangenet being a little dirty there. Has the head now, wrenching up on it. Can he work through here? He does. Now he's got it himself. Oh, got him with the clothesline, but you gotta believe he didn't get all of it. Plangenet pounding away. And whoever made this vodka drink for me, it's very nice, thank you. Give that man a raise. Murdoch back into control here. Mongolian Chop. Oh, goes to the sidewalk slam, but gets denied. That's a patent maneuver, Murdoch. And there you go, that time. David hit all of it. Now with the neck wrench. Oh, and here we go. Owen Brody coming into play. Distracting. Turning the tide for the Enforcer into the pin. He's in the ropes. Boom, and you get in a count at all if you're in the ropes. And now, Plangenet, oh, sends face first into the stairs. That looked painful. I hope he's all right. To four. Oh no, reversal by Murdoch. Kick to the gut. We're up to six. Up to seven as he sends David Plangenet into the ring. Big clothesline, ducks underneath. body drop into the spine buster that would make Arn Anderson proud. Now we're in the corner, switching it around here. Oh, and he's putting him on the top rope. What does he have planned here? Oh my God, he is going for, no! Gets fought off there. You gotta believe he was going for the sidewalk slam from the top. And now he's rolled out of the ring. Claire Jeanette challenged him to come back in, and he gets set up by the enforcer. Murdoch now. In the back of the corner, big clothesline. Oh, but Plaginette coming back with that huge clothesline, but oh, and Brody, come on. And now with an STL takedown in the pin. One, two. Brody really proven to be a factor here in the match. Oh, hangs on the apron. That might be a mistake. Ooh, brings him in the hard way. Into the pin here. One, two. Murdoch is looking a little upset about that kick out. And that was some unprotected shots there. Oh, what a headbutt. And not wasting any time suplexing him over. Dave now pulling himself up yet again on the apron. And yet again brought in the hard way. Into the pin here. One, two, and a kick out. Once again. Working on legs now. Takes him over. Back into the corner. No reversal. Has him on the top rope. What is it planned here? Oh my Lord, what are you doing? What are you doing? A superplex to the outside is what we're about to, oh my God. What a high-risk maneuver. And this is awesome. You're damn right it is. And what a neck breaker. Oh, and he's trying to get the crowd behind him here. We're up to four as he throws Murdoch in. Murdoch, though, with elbow to the gut, sends him into the corner. No reversal. Oh boy. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Oh no. Gets shoved off at eight. Kick to the gut. Into the corner. Brody got a chair. What is he doing? Up to the top rope here. Is he going for that back? Oh no, elbow to the face. We're about to see him flop. crossbody. Beautifully done by Dave here. Now smash his head into the mat, into the pin. One, two, and a kick out. Now wrenching on the neck and head of Murdoch. The referee finally notices the chair. Murdoch throws him off. Oh, but wait a minute. Atomic drop. And now, once again, the distraction. Ref, you're going to keep letting this happen. Come on, throw him out. And a back body drop into almost a modified rock bottom. And he's looking to finish here. He's got him up. Is this going to be the enforcement slam? There it is! And you better believe that's going to be it. Into the pin here. One, two, three, and there you have it. Owen Brody was very instrumental. But your winner, Murdoch.
Here is your winner, the Enforcer.
As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it.
David Plancheta has learned the hard way that there's strength in numbers. All right, up next, Lynn Mack announces her next opponent for the title at All Hallows Brawl this Sunday. Women's world champion Lynn Mack, who is she gonna call out to face her? I'll be honest, I'm a bit excited. All of you can probably guess I'm going to do something tonight that I've wanted to do for a while, say some things I've been wanting to say for a while. Are you guys excited? All right, let's do this. If y'all indulge me for a minute, there's a superstar in the company who is so good at what she does. She's a model superstar and makes me proud to be in her company. She's someone I greatly admire. Brooklyn Von Braun, we both know I'm talking about you. You got the guts to come up out here? And let me make it so clear, I ain't here to talk. I ain't here to make up. I'm here to whoop your ass. VWF fans, you with me? Now, that's a curious choice because Brooklyn Von Braun just lost the other day. Maybe she's playing it safe. Nevertheless, Brooklyn Von Braun coming out here. I'm sure you're wondering what I'm doing out here right now. I believe a bit of unfinished business. So what better place to have it out there right here in front of the entire VWF fan base? Clearly, something is bothering you. Now, I'm a fair woman. I don't appreciate the interruption, but you have my attention. So I have to say it. It's not really an interruption. You called her out. I hate this bullshit with the promo deal here. I was in the back relaxing when I suddenly got the urge to kick some ass. I told myself I would fight you. I was currently standing in the ring, which makes you. Look, this little back and forth is cute, but enough. All you're doing is piss me off. And you don't want to know what happens when I'm really pissed off. I think we've heard just enough out of you. These people want to see us fight, and I say we give it to them. You just tell me when and where. You know what? I won't say no to fight. Women like you think your hot stuff and annoy me. Your ego gets better at you. Well, get this. I'm ready for a fight. It's what I trained for. It's the reason I'm here. So let's stop waiting, and let's make this happen right now. You know, now that I think about it, I realize I'm not interested in getting what you want. You think you're better than me? You want to prove it? I'm not going to let you. Ha ha. You want to be the top girl in the VWF because you think your face will look so good on magazine DVD covers? You don't even match to my level. It seems to me that after all this years all talk, that's shame because the time it's talking's over. You'll find out the hard way when you're in this ring and you find out who the better woman is. Spoiler alert, it's me. And ladies and gentlemen, I am receiving word that not only will we see Captain Lynn Mack and Brooklyn Von Braun that match, but we will see Alexia, who has been on the hot streak, and Elizabeth Johnson, who won that triple threat last week. They will all be in a fatal four-way ladder match for the title at All Hallows Brawl. I'm looking forward to seeing that. Now let's continue. I believe we have Intercontinental Champion Tyler Mack in action next against the Weekend Dad. Dad versus Tyler Mack, non-title You gotta believe you beat the champ. You get yourself into a championship match at this point. Already, Tyler Mack is signed to face.
Making his way to the ring from Vermont, weighing in at 225 pounds, Bobby Briggs.
Tyler Mack already has signed up to face the innovator, Eric Jordan, after that count victory by Eric Jordan. A cowardly way to get your way into a title match at All Hallows Brawl. You gotta believe that if Bobby Braggs beats him tonight, he might get himself in that match as well. Right now, Bobby Braggs awaits the Intercontinental Champion. Champion Big Bad Z versus Mr. Amazing and Jacob Maximus. And here we go. We got a traditional tie-up here. Ref's gonna have to break this up. Hopefully it'll be clean between these two. Oh! Tyler Mack playing a little dirty there. Whip into the corner and now just smashing in the weekend dad, Bobby Braggs. Weekend dad now with a spinning neck breaker. European uppercut by the Intercontinental Champion. And he has the arm, but Bobby Braggs finessing his way out. Dad sending him for 10 shots into the corner. Into the pin now. One. Just a one count. Jordan has interfered in this match, costing Bobby Braggs his chance. Well, let's go on next match. The Innovator using his brains to make sure it's a one-on-one this Sunday. And now we go to the main event. Tag team action in a Hell in a Cell. Gabriel teams up with the World Heavyweight Champion,